Heading out now, just left the anchorage. We're gonna go and find a reef to snorkel, a little bit offshore. There should be some really nice stuff to see. We're about a mile away from the anchorage, so we've got a handheld radio with us to stay in touch with the boat. We've always got a kill cord on the engine, and for the snorkeling trip, we've brought a small anchor with us. This is our dinghy anchor. It's a grapnel connected to a couple of meters of chain and maybe 10 meters of line. And the important thing here is that we're not dropping it on the coral reef. The reef is just behind us and we've found a nice sandy patch to drop the anchor into. I'll lay that over the side now. It's going to keep us secure. Next thing we bring is a dinghy boarding ladder. Some people find it very easy just to thin up into the rib. Some people find that a bit more difficult. So just in case, we attach the anchor onto a handle here. Then we've got our mask and snorkel equipment. Nothing special about that, but it is important you buy a good set that really fits your face properly. Otherwise you get very irritated by it leaking water. And we also use an anti-fog to clean the lens and stop it fogging up. We've got a couple of drops in there. Scoot it around. And give it a wash out. Fins. And we're getting ready to go.
Ready.
Taking the mic off now. And go for a swim. Cheerio.
All right.
Sergeant Majors, big angel fish, and all sorts of these little electric blue ones. Mainly hard coral, but still very nice. It's very important when you're out here on the reef though to try and look after it. Certainly no touching of the coral, that can damage both you. It's very sharp and you get infected, but also it's very bad for it. Be very careful when you're using your fins. You don't want to kick up a lot of sediment. That starves the coral of light and nutrients and can lead to a dead reef. But out here today, that's a nice place to come. A really good day.